here in Bangkok, Thailand. Today is one of the days of Songkran. So I'm heading to Wat Phaknam Pasichirin along the Pasichirin Canal to the temple for the toned down Songkran celebrations this year due to COVID-19. Got some star fruit growing here. Put bags over them to protect them from bugs. There's some pomegranates. It's filled with fruit and lots of flowers along this canal. Nice mural across the canal there. Some bananas growing along the canal. Quite a few boats here. Almost at Wat Phaknam Pasichirin. This is the wood temple at Wat Phaknam Pasichirin. Beautiful wood, very nicely decorated. People giving these Buddha images Songkran blessings. Now I'm gonna shake the sticks. Number 26. I got number 26 and it's not very good. A very nice free water dispenser. some oil to make a candle. And one more. Special for Songkran. Take this fragrant water. Bless the Buddha image. And monk. And this monk. Look at this gold elephant. Pretty cool. Go upstairs here. Wow. Very, very nice. Turtles there. Marble temple surrounded by a wood roof. There's the big Buddha. Gotta go get my shoes now. This wood is teak. Unbelievably expensive wood. Very hard wood, durable, lasts a long time. The Temple of Bangkok Yai Canal. Many temples along the Bangkok Yai Canal to explore. They also have a very good museum here at Wat Pak Nam Pasichoan. Artifacts from the past. I'm gonna have some old cars here from 1936 to 1945. There's also bills from various different countries and old bills from Thailand. And coins from various countries and a lot of old coins and medals from Thailand. There's even some Canadian coins there. Beautiful artwork. These are real gold. Prima Art, fine gold, 99.9%. And over here, there's a guy actually working on some artwork. Very nice. Beautiful. The second floor is a meditation hall. And go up to the third floor. Third floor is a museum. The fourth floor is the image of masters. And the top floor, the most beautiful floor. Look at that. Very nice. And outside on the fifth floor, you can get some pretty nice views of Bangkok and the Thonburi side of the river. Oh, and this big Buddha. Some kids about to jump off the pier over there. Let's go take a look. There you go.
No!
Hello. Bye bye. That's nice. Good swimming there. They're moving pretty quick that way. I hope you like this video of Wat Pak Nam Pasi Charin during Songkran. If you liked it, make sure you give it a thumbs up, comment in the comment section below, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you're notified when I post future videos. See you guys in the next video. Bye bye.